Okay, we're back in grounded. I don't really know where I want to do my base at. What is that? Well, that's the side of the house. There's a bunch of dandelions.
Whoa, why don't you just stay over there, small red insect? Don't even need to boil it. Look at that ant go.
That's new. Thank you. that we can research now.
Science!
One long schnoz, built for sniffing.
How about just, like, right here?
It's getting quite late. I should construct some shelter and get some sleep. Shows what we need. Okay, so now we can use that for sleeping. I want to do some kind of shelter though too. I wonder if I could keep that aphid as a pet.
if you get lost, just look up at those, because it'll lead you back.
Ant crossing! Hark, yonder lady of the clover forest! On what errand does the day find you?
Okay, what side did I go to? Here it is. Okay, where's the... research thing at? Probably set up a marker. One of these. Need to figure out which way to... Oh, to get to the... Is that it? Yeah, there it is. Okay. In the dark, it was hard to find.
science!
There we go, now we got some walls. And some floors, I hope. See, that's all... Walls. I need floors.
Choke it down, Pete.
These are all floors and walls. Oh, that's nice. I didn't realize we had a map. seeing floors. It's really weird. I guess I'm gonna have to try to figure out how to make floors, because I'm not seeing it. Okay, well, I think that's where we're gonna leave off for this episode. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate it. Thank you, Heather, for being your continued supporter of my channel. I appreciate that so much. Thank you, everybody, for likes and comments, and I will talk to you in the later.